You served Abstergo well, and your skills in the Animus continue to impress. I do not use that term lightly. If you continue at this rate, it is a foregone conclusion that you will be the one to enter our inner chambers and learn our most trusted secrets. Once you cross that threshold, your eyes will be opened, and you will see this world for what it truly is. Don't muck this up. Abstergo is counting.